Day one on the trail. Just left Pacchanta about 20 minutes ago. We've got our guide Cesar with the horse and a few dog friends. There's one of them. And there's Ausangate. Storm. almost at the pass before we set up camp. Feather with your plastic.
Okay.
Last day, and we're going up to Vinicunca, the rainbow mountain. We're a little skeptical about what it looks like outside right now based on the heavy tapping of snow all night last night, and some snow creeping in from the outside. I haven't looked outside yet, but I can't imagine it looks too good. Let's take a look. Wow. Looks like we've got at least a couple of inches of snow. It is beautiful though. I wonder if we're gonna be able to see the colorful mountain. Time will tell.
Last day of the trek. Going up there, going to Rainbow Mountain.
Made it to Vinicunca, Rainbow Mountain. Don't have the best weather here right now, nor the best view. It's behind us over there, and you can't really see much. But I think someone wise once said, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey.